Also, since you didn't get very much FPV footage, here's some for you.